wrecking ball. You, look at you.
Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to the channel. Do a lot of lifestyle content here on the bailaddis YouTube channel. New homeowner, into fitness, and trying to find a healthy, balanced lifestyle. It's going to be another vlog today. We are getting ready to head to a farmer's market and fall fest. Kicking off the fall weekend. It's about 43 degrees out. A crisp, beautiful morning. Going to get ready and go have a good ass day.
Been gone too long, singing my songs on a room, another town, one more show, and I'm coming home. Don't give a damn what these keys are for. I'm gonna knock down that front door and gonna find out what that house is made of. Been too many nights since it's failed us make love. Wanna rock some sheetrock, knock some hedges off. Love you, baby, like a wrecking ball.
Where's my face?
You, look at you. Send me one more shot.
Got some good shit at the market. Rachel got some clothes. Stop number two, Home Goods. Look at this cowboy hat hair, holy fuck. Anyways, farmer's market, success. Fall fest, success. Got some good food, weather was perfect. Rachel got some clothes, we got some stuff from the farmer's market. Gonna hang tight for a little and then head out on a little run. See how the lake feels. Whew. Let's go. Really looking forward to this. Oh, I miss running long distances. Gonna try for a 3 miler today. I'm just gonna be pacing Rachel, so we're not gonna be flying. But the goal is 3 miles, so we are going to get loose, get stretched, and head out on a nice little beautiful fall run. Perfect weather, mid 60s, little breeze, sun's out. Time to,
let's do it, let's do this shit.
Tons of fresh produce from the farmer's market sitting in our fridge. We are going to whip up one massive pot of tomato soup with grilled cheeses tonight, baby. Oh, yeah. Rachel killed that run. 3 miles, pretty decent pace. My knee felt pretty good. That slow pace is really helping me ease into running. We ran the half marathon together. We both kind of took a little step back from running, getting back into it, but 3 miles, she killed it. Super proud of her. Let's reward ourselves with some good food now.
to you, but I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth. You live your life, you grow in shadow.
Successfully created tomato soup. Woo! The chest hair out. Totally forgot the outro, the portion of last night's video after we had maxed out on some tomato soup and grilled cheese. We just chilled, watched Suits. That was about it. So, having a maple waffle chai protein coffee. 50 degrees out right now. Feels incredible, but we're gonna have a good day. Like I said, maybe vlog a little. If not, thank you for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one.